Prominent Guaido star Michelle's real name, Noma Sondo, has died. Unconfirmed reports state that the Queen of Guaido died at a Johannesburg hospital today after a short illness. A few months ago in April, Mshoza caught coronavirus while on a business trip in Kuwait. A close family friend confirms that she has never been better since and that could have also caused her an untimely death. She had been in and out of the hospital several times. On the other hand, reports have claimed that due to going under the knife a couple of times, that could have also affected Mshoza's health, leading to her untimely death. Mshoza had undergone surgical skin lightening procedures, nose job, lip and cheek surgery, you name it, not once but several times in her lifetime. She did all these disregarding the criticism that came with it. Mshoza was one of the remaining Guaido legends in South Africa. She died at the age of 37 after a two-decade-long music career she began only at the age of 10. Noma Sondo, aka Mshoza's career, started booming back in 1998, where she was a dancer for the popular Guaido group G-Scorp. She later jumped ship to singing at the age of 15, where she officially signed up with Bulldogs as an artist and recorded her first solo album named Bulldogs First Lady, featuring Mzambia. Mshoza leaves behind two kids, a daughter Pride Mnisi, age 12, and son Junior Mnisi, age 10. At the time of her death, Mshoza had just divorced her husband of 6 months, Prince Dlamini.